we're going to make savoury pancakes. Pea, broccoli and asparagus. You've actually got four of your five a day in this one brunch pancake dish. And trust me, it is delicious. I always prefer a savoury pancake around brunch time and a sweet more in the evening. So have a go at this. I'm sure that you love it. It's also gluten-free because we're using oats and we're not using any flour. So yeah, let's give it a go.
Whisk two eggs together, add your oat and your yogurt with a little bit of baking powder. Then whisk this all together. Pinch of salt. Boil the broccoli for 5 minutes. And for the peas too, add your asparagus, avocado, which is the topping for the pancake.
When your pea and broccoli has boiled, and let them just cool for a couple of minutes, they're not scalding hot, pop them into the blender along with one zest of a lemon. Then you just want the juice of a lemon and then also just a tiny bit of salt and blend. And then chuck it, but you might need a little bit of olive oil just to loosen it up and then blend again. Add a bit of mint. You might need a little bit of water just because it's got broccoli in.
Add a spoonful to a frying pan. Then you flip your pancake and so it'll have kind of golden consistency. Then you start plating up your pancake. So I always put on the pea and mint mash first. And then you just want to fry an egg. Slide your egg onto the pancake. Then you just build up around it. So I add a bit of avocado and I add some asparagus because it's in season. And then you can just add a little bit of mint decoration on top. I sprinkle a little bit of satara on, just be fancy if you don't need it. And there you go, your perfect savoury pancake.